Hey guys, it's Amelia. I'm at the train station ready to go to Boston. My best friend, Stephie J.
Hi!
Stephie J goes to Northeastern here at Boston, and I'm visiting her for the week. We're currently walking through the Commons,
or Public Garden.
I'm sorry, this is the Public Garden. I think the Commons are over there.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
The Commons are across the street. We're going to Salem today, so I'm very excited about that. We're going to go see some witchy stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Okay.
Cool, bye! So we just went to the old Meeting House National Historical Park. Don't do it. It was $5. It's just the one room. Sort of disappointing, but whatever. Some cool history. It's cool looking out on the outside. So we just took the Newbury bus or train.
Newburyport line train.
It was like a half hour, $15 round trip from the Back Bay.
North Station.
From the North Station. It was really easy. And we made it to Salem! Yay! We didn't know where we're going, but it's fine because there's just this giant red line that goes straight from the train station somewhere. So we're gonna follow it. We'll see how it goes. Museum. All right, we just went to the Salem Witch Museum. It's a $13 admission and you get two parts. One is like a weird little animatronics but they don't move show. And then the second part is like a little museum. We didn't go to the little museum part because it was taking too long and they wouldn't let us go in immediately and we really want to go to the witch house, so we're going to do that instead.
It was interesting and it told like the story of the witch trial
yeah.
Like pretty well, so
yeah, if you don't know the witch trial like basics, like if you've read The Crucible, I don't really know if you need to go do that, because it sort of just had like little animatronics and was like, this is John Proctor, and he was a good man. And here's all these girls who accused people of witchcraft. People died, and that was it. It's sort of annoying that it's like a timed thing. They won't let us into the next section until like 3:45, and it's another 15-minute little presentation, so we decided not to.
Yeah.
All right.
I think it's a deal.
Gotta go to the witch house. Let's go. So, what'd you think, Stephie J?
Witchy.
We just went to the witch house. That's this big, like, large black house with a really weird roof. It's actually pretty big for a house from this period. It had, like, ginormous bedrooms. And then this little, like, place right here is, like, a weird little nook. And they don't really know what it was, but it was probably a book room, because apparently he had a lot of books.
He had over 100. That space.
Yeah, that's really crazy. And then the bottom floor is like two big rooms with fireplaces and then like some other little rooms that you can't go into. But I liked it. I thought it was really cool.
Yeah.
They have a bunch of really old stuff and the house itself is really old and neat. And it's completely spooky looking. Ookie, spooky, kooky, megalomooky, ding bang kooky. It was $7 to get in, and you get it with the discount that we got from going to the other one. So, 10 out of 10. I like that one. Oh, we just did the tour of the Seven Gables house. It's right behind me, I think. Right? Is that one? don't know. We walked through so many rooms. This one, but also this, and then this. We didn't go in, and then we went in a red building that was behind it that Nathaniel Hawthorne lived at. I really liked it. I thought it was really cool. This is the most expensive one, and we got $1 off for being students. It was $15, but the tour was about a half hour, and it was really, really cool. The house is really strange, and they rebuilt it a bunch of times and just kept adding stuff onto it, I guess. Yeah, the different gables, that's why there's 7 gables, but there's a really cool little, like, stairwell secret thing that was really, really cool. It was cute. I liked it. 10 out of 10. Alright, so we just did a walking tour of Salem. It was really, really cute.
Susan is amazing.
Susan was great. I'm gonna put the link for it down below. It's the Hocus Pocus tour, $15. Real fun, it's cute. It was really cold and freezing though, so that wasn't great. And then we got dinner at Mr. Crepe, I think it was called.
Yeah.
Really fast. And now we're gonna take this train. Lego. So we took the train back from Salem to North Bay. Now we're gonna take the train. I don't know where I am. There's an app that you could use for the, is it for all T or is it just for like?
Yeah, it's for the T and the commuter rail.
So, it's for all the stuff. We used it for the commuter train to Salem. It's really, really easy to use. We have something like it in New Jersey, but it like sucks. But the one here is like really simple. You just put your like credit card info in and you pay the ticket and then the conductor comes around and you're just like, I have a ticket, see? So, super easy to use. 10 out of 10 recommend.
Welcome to the
Ookie Spooky.